This is basically guitars made by the same manufacturer. The biggest glaring difference between them is scale length.